of people trying to get out and some people jumping.
Numerous people.
204 Northwest Corner, what building?
Numerous people.
That building one.
Steady my breath in the wake of love. Heavy on down in the waist, too much. I don't want to drown, but the waves keep on rolling.
I did see someone jump, I did.
Pouring what's left in a heart-shaped case. We can have it.
People are jumping out the windows. Over there, they're jumping out the windows, I guess, because they're trying to see themselves. I don't know.
Sometimes you think it's been long enough.
This military plan has been put together, mindful of our determination to do all we humanly can to avoid civilian casualties. On the humanitarian front, we are assembling a coalition of support for refugees in and outside Afghanistan.
Will stay until our work is done.
Panicked Afghans were also seen climbing up outside an air bridge in a bid to get on board planes.
American troops cannot and should not be fighting in a war and dying in a war that Afghan forces are not willing to fight for themselves.
Now, videos have surfaced on social media which shows people falling off airborne planes in a desperate move to leave the country.
We will not let up or rest until our objectives are met in full.